Hello, it's a party time. You really were first. You actually were first. You were the firstest first to have ever first ever. The firstiest first, and then Rolly Boy was the secondiest second. Hello. Brady and Butter was the 30th third. Hello. Cat Doctor Kyle, hello. Also, the Anu Demon, thank you so much for the follow. Unicorps, hello. Hello, why am I alive? I'm, oh dear God. Hello, Mini Dodo, Camelotl, Churb. Churb, I don't know anymore, Siren in it, patches of get shit on. We're all screwed if Smokey's are, what the fuck is that supposed to fucking mean? What do you mean? I'm a good driver, I drive. I have a car. But hi everyone, how are you guys? It's so weird because I don't have my face cam on today for comedic effect. Literally, like, if I went to my Just Face thing, it's not there. I'm not doxing myself today, there's no face cam. Join the stream because of your pleading notification. Thank you, I needed that. I needed it. I don't like to think that people drive. What do you mean? Brother, people drive, dude. My first time watching your stream and I don't even trust your driver. What the fuck, dude? Doing a contest today? Oh, wait, a cause test? What's a cause test? Cosplay contest? Oh? You have a car as if- Bro, I'm 18! I have to drive myself to school! You ever heard of the game Among Us? Don't know what that is. Is that a sauce or something? What is that? Never heard of that. Crazy. Follow you on TikTok, yo! Well, welcome to this. No face cam sucks. To be fair, you guys voted on not having face cam, technically. Because I said if I did the long drive stream, it would make it more interesting if I didn't have face cam for reasons which will be... Which you will tell. You'll figure it out. Trust me. Anyways, we've been live for about 3 minutes. I think we're all here. I think it's time to even start the long drive. Okay, I'm starting it up first, though, because you guys aren't allowed to see. Just kidding. I suppose you guys could see. Hold on. I need to get things set up. Ignore the silence. I promise. It'll make sense. Oh, we're already off to a bad start. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh god, we're already off to a bad start. Oh god. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. I was just hoping this road trip won't be as bad as Ranbu's. Okay, mine will be better because I can drive. I don't think Ranbu can drive. Hold on. We might need to exit the game and reopen the game because you couldn't see me on the camera. Nothing bad ever happened. I'm a professional streamer. I'm a professional. Click, click. The clicks are nice sounds. I won't lie. This is already chaos. Shh. Quiet, you. Why can't you see me? Oh god, this is the last thing I wanted to happen!
I saw I wasn't subbed anymore. Enjoy the money, lol.
Thank you so much! Thank you so much for the sub! That means so much to me! Why can't you see me? Why can't you see me? Hold on, we're playing music until I get this figured out. I can drive, you guys just can't see. You know what? I've decided this is your guys' fault. We have started. Keep in mind, we have started. The game's just breaking. I'm gonna give you a heads up right now. This game breaks so frequently, it's not even funny. It is genuinely a problem how often this game breaks. Alright. Oh god, this is terrible. Should I just end stream? Guys, let's end stream. We're ending stream because I have anxiety. Oh no, this is the last thing I wanted to happen! No! What? Please, for the love of God. I hate this game. This game, dude, I shit you not, I played this game for an hour. For an hour before streaming to make sure that it worked perfectly, and now it's all fucking broken. It is all broken. I'm going to sob. I will cry, and it will not even be my fault at all. I'm gonna fucking... Dude. Are you kidding me? I spent so long figuring this all out just for it to not work. Also, hello, the Golden Phoenix, and hello, Kay. Hi, everyone. It's broken, and I'm going to cry. It's been a long day. I might just cry. You never know. You never know. Because I should be enabled, you should be able to see me, but for some reason it's not letting that happen. Oh my god. I guess, in all reality, we could... Yeah, I don't know what's going on, guys. I'll nom on your tears. Please, guys, I'm actually so upset. Please don't leave me, I have COVID. Dude, I'm sorry, hope you get well soon. Hardcore? Yeah, if this doesn't work, we'll either do hardcore or the back rooms. But I'm really sad, because I played for so long beforehand to make sure that it all worked. And then it didn't. So now I'm sad. Well, thank you guys for being understanding, at least. Yo, Weird Bones, thank you so much for the follow. Okay. Okay. Guys, I don't know what happened. It just broke. Maybe I need to, like... I can't close OBS. It'll make it. That'll play something else. I guess I might have to play hardcore the back rooms. I'll try for a little bit. I'll try for a little bit longer, and then I'll, see what I can do. Because here's the thing. Here's the thing. You guys, theoretically, should be able to see, but you can't see me. You can't see, like, the player. And I'm standing right in front of you right now. Pet picture on the screen! Pet picture on the screen! Allow me to do that for you, if I can. This game, I don't think you guys understand how scuffed this game is. It took me hours to figure out how to play. Also, hello, 23 Baker. I have a sore throat, but I have a family gathering soon. Oh, geez. Stay safe. Stay safe as much as you can. Alright. Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but cry, you know? Literally, demon, thank you so much for the follow. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. We was gonna go train dragons, but instead I decided to go... Dude, I want to go on the road trip, but it's not working. Maybe... What the fuck? It's still not working, but we're in a different place, because this is where I was playing earlier. Okay. I don't know what's happening. I'm so sorry, guys. Why is stream elements? I literally deleted that command. Are you? Guys, I'm going to cry. How did everything go so horribly wrong so fast? How did it all go so wrong so fast? Stream elements L. Guys, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Every bone in my body is be like, what? It would be funny if you just like ended stream. Because it's embarrassing. The chaos gods do not smile today. Streamer moment. This is like bad streamer moment. Normally I'm good streamer. Literally, I shit you not. I shit you not. I had everything set up perfectly. I had everything set up so perfectly and so nice, and then it just didn't work, and then everything just went to shit. Everything just went to shit. We're playing a different game. We have to play a different game. Well, here we go. Am I late? I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna fucking cry. What game do we play now? It was gonna be such a fun stream. Gay demon, thank you so much for the follow. Why are so many demons following today? Hardcore. Or the back rooms. All right, we'll have that run for 5 minutes, and while the 5 minutes is going, I'm gonna hold in tears. Face cam? I guess I could turn on face cam. I don't look great, but I could figure it out. I cry every day. I could try restarting stream, but that's like the worst case scenario, you know? That's like the worst case scenario.
Are you having a good day?
Yeah, thank you so much, Ariana, for the sub, and the answer is no. I'm having a bad day. I'm sad. It's not working. This game is so fucked, and I don't know why. I don't want to have to delete and reinstall the game for like the fourth time. I'm sick and tired of this, Grandpa. How mad would you be if I ended stream right now? At this point, not even that mad, because the game is just broken. The game is broken, guys. Thank you so much for the follow, Enderling all. I'm gonna fucking cry. Try one restarting stream. I could restart stream. I could restart stream, but then I'd feel bad. Should I try restarting stream? Yo, what's up, Enderling Alt? Hello. Hi. Please no. Okay, I won't restart stream. I won't restart stream. Most people want me to play the back rooms. I wonder if opening and closing and reopening the stream or the game for the fourth time will do anything to help. That'd be crazy if it did, right? Okay. Okay, well now the game just broke altogether. See, guys, when I tell you this game is scuffed, I mean it is genuinely one of the most broken fucking games I have ever played in my entire life. Genuinely, it is so busted. If restarting it will help. Guys, I don't know if I want to restart stream though, because then I'd feel bad. Because I think it's an OBS problem. I think I would need to close out of OBS and then figure it out. Because when you search it up, nothing happens, by the way. Fun fact. Your stream makes my day so much better. I'm happy it makes your day better. I'm about to cry. You know, like when you get stressed and you get on like the verge of tears? That's what's happening. My thing is enabled. It can't be that bad. No, it really shouldn't be that bad, but it's just I've spent hours setting up this game. Ow. We're gonna do something else, I think. I have an idea. It's not gonna be good, but it'll be as good as possible. Settings, player, enabled. See, like, there's nothing, it's a game issue. That's the main issue, that's the main problem. All right. Bam, 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 bam. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Why is the game screaming at me? Or is that people outside? If that's people outside, I'll kill you! Oh my god, guys. Are you fucking kidding me? As soon as I get the game war- Help! What are you doing? Who is that? Somebody's in my backyard! Guys, I got it! I fixed it! I fixed it, guys! I fixed it! I fixed it! I fixed it! Can you guys hear background noise? Because I'm gonna cry if you can't. Guys! You know what this means. It's road trip time. It's road trip time, baby. Let's go! Okay, ooh, this is a really ugly car! Someone's in your backyard? I think somebody is mowing my lawn. Anyways, this is the car. It's looking pretty sweet. It's not actually looking that great. But you know, I'm gonna teach you a lot about cars today. I'm gonna call you Sport. Your name is Sport. My eyebrows are absolutely incredible. My god. My god. Anyways, Sport, we're gonna teach you about cars today. So the first thing you do with cars is you grab this thing. Look at it. Observe it. Wait. There you go. There you go. Don't read it out loud. I just saw the name of this. I just saw the name. Okay, let me show you. That's normal. That's what cars do. But here's how it works. What's with your neck? What's with your fucking face, dude? This is why See? Now the car is all beautiful. Spick and spam. It's gorgeous. God fucking damn it, we ran out! Well, you know what? Your mother could never afford a car like this. But I can. Granted, I had to sell the house. But that's fine. I love your content. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, now. I think our car, like, the color red, it's nice, but, what do we think? Hold on, wait, can you smell this for me? Can you smell this for me? Okay, so we've got, do we want red or white car? Or something in the middle? I want pink car. Are we homeless? No. But we do have a nice car. This is a nice car. All right. Can you hold this for me? Thanks. So this is why you never made the sports team. Is that a bee smoker? No, it's car paint. We just painted the nice car. What about you find yellow and make an orange car? You're a genius! Oh fuck, I ran into a wall. Okay, what color is this? Holy shit, guys, you're never gonna believe it! Holy shit, oh my god. Oh god, oh my god. Oh my god, I can't, okay. Oh fuck, I'm stuck. Help! Help! I'm stuck! Okay, hold on, oh fuck, oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I keep falling down the stairs. Oh my god. Alright. I'm back. No need to worry, but check this out. New color. It's blue. See? I think we like blue. Ooh, this is looking nice. Nice purpley color, like the kind of color that you get when you eat like a shit ton of Jolly Ranchers. And then you vomit. This is vomit purple, baby. Vomit purple. Can I eat the paint? Sure, here you go. Ready? And catch! Good job. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Hydrocarbon. You're so cool for that. You're so cool. The back of your head is so flat. Oh, thank you so much for the follow. Suddenly I'm not so- Holy shit, I found where I was supposed to poop at. Oh my god! Guys, hold on. How do I get off? Dude. Look what I found! I shit here! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! We need to leave. We need to get out of here. We gotta go. All right. Back to learning about cars, sport. You see, the first thing you do with a car is you open it. Why is it so loud? I'm humming. Snooshy, thank you so much for the follow. Father, no! Why was it- there was an animal in the backyard? Nah. Wait, hold on. I need to check a button for something. Yo, Ghost, thank you so much for the follow. Oh, I found it. No, sports. Pat. Randomized rainbow. Thank you so much for the follow. Here's my dancey dance. Okay, back to working on cars. What the fuck? Wait, oh, okay. This is where we put... See this thing right here? Now, I know what some of you were thinking. This is where the gas goes.
Get shit on.
Also, hello. Thank you so much for the follow. Alright, this is gas. Take a whiff. Don't sniff too much. But here you go. Have a little sniff. It's good, isn't it? Alright. What we do is we open that up, and we fill this baby up. Want to put my toes in the gas can? Don't you dare. Is this empty? It's empty. We don't need this anymore. We don't deal with empty gas canisters in my house. Why am I so small? Okay, so now we've got that filled up, we need to check the back. Hydrocarbon, you're so cool, randomized rainbow. I smell the fumes. Good. Smell them. Internalize them. Now, come check out the back of the car for me. See that? Ah, fuck. Oh my god. Can we go to McDonald's? We went to McDonald's yesterday. We need- no. T, thank you so much for the follow. Okay, okay, now we need to fill up the oil and the coolant. So right here. This is water. You don't put water in a coolant thing. I don't know why that's part of this reality, but you don't do that, alright? So just don't. But we're gonna fill it up anyways. No! My water! Alright. Oh, fuck. No, no! I tried eating my deodorant and doesn't taste good. Well, what the fuck did you expect, you dillweed? It's deodorant! You can use some of it. Y'all stink! Alright, now we need oil. Sorry for being mean to you. You know, it's been really difficult. Oh my god, I can drink this. I'm not gonna do it anymore, but I could. Putting some oil in there. Yeah. Alright, now we've got a tank full of oil. And I think we should be ready to go. But what's a road trip without some snacks? Okay, do you want this bread? Here, you can have this bread. You can have this bread. Delicious bread. And, oh, about the deodorant thing, let me just, you know, promise me you won't be mad, but, you just, kinda, you smell, bro. Don't worry, it's fine. It happens to everyone, but you just, please, you fucking stink. Tried eating paper and it tasted kinda silly. Motherfucker, I'm done. You say these things like it's unexpected. Anyways, I think we need to put some stuff in the back of the car to get ready to go. Oh, we're on top of a hill. So, let's see what we can bring. We've got a tire in here. And, we gotta bring a gun. I'll put a... bring the what does that mean? What do you mean? I tried eating Sharpie ink. That's okay. That's okay. Oh, and I need this. And, oh my gosh, I can't forget. Okay. Listen. Don't tell your mother about this. But you know, a man's gotta have his smoke. A man's gotta have his shiggies. His shiggies, you know? Somebody ban stream elements right now. Somebody ban stream elements. I'm sick and tired of this Fortnite shit. I'm sick and tired of it. Dad, how could you? Listen, alright? Everybody's got their vices. This one is mine. This one is mine, and that's okay. You guys just don't know how- you don't get it, alright? You don't have to deal with the modern days of everyday- you don't get it, alright? You don't get it, alright? You thought I got a new place? You thought I got rich, bought a new house? You thought I bought this garage in the middle of nowhere? No! I'll tell you- It's not the time to talk about it. It's not the time to talk about it. Let's just- You know, I think it's about time we go. I think we can go. See, I don't even need the cigarette. I don't even need it. I don't even need it. Get in the car. Are you ready? Giraffe? We don't have a giraffe. We don't need giraffes here. We have our shotgun and our gas canister and our open hood. Whoops. We'll be fine. Scale 1 to 10, what's your favorite color of the alphabet? Vomit purple, baby. See? We don't need anything. Buy Tide Pods? No. No. Anyways, let's get this show on the road. Let's rock and roll, baby. Whoa. Hold on, something's a-spilling. Oh. Hold on, just a second there, sport. I think Father forgot to close the gas thing. No, that's fine. Something was just spilling. That's alright, though. Are we there yet? You wanna go faster? Is that what you want? The car is falling apart. It's not falling apart! You're being overdramatic! God, you're just like your mother! Give me giraffe or give me death. Be careful with your words there, buddy. One of those is- Bunny! 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 Let's get him! You wanted a pet? You wanted a pet so bad? You wanted a pet so bad? Let's go see your new pet, sweetie. Oh, this is awkward. I just can't get it. Oh, this is awkward. I can't. Oh my god, I just can't. Oh my god. Where'd the bunny go? Oh, kids, look at this! Look at this! Aw, isn't that cute? What do you want to name him? He's such a cute fella. What do you guys want to name this guy? Huh? He's a little stuck in the ground there. Guess we hit him real hard. Well? Tank? Aw, you guys want to name him Tank the Rabbit? That's such a cute name! Come here, Tank. Aw, Tank seems a little bit stuck in our car there. Aw, he's so cute. What a beautiful rabbit. We can't really get him out of the car, Sport. Oh, wait. There we go. Here you go. Here's your new bunny. Here's your new plaything. There you go. No need to thank me. I just love being a wonderful father. Put him in the back seat with us? Of course. Let's open this bad boy up. I'm telling Mom you killed our pet. Don't you dare talk to that woman anymore.
Hello, my name is Barbecue.
I'm naming him Barbecue.
My name is Barbecue. I am your best friend. I'm not dead.
It's fine.
What the fuck is that? Oh god, they're back! It left!
We're safe! Kids, we gotta go! Kids! Kids! Kids?
Kids! Stop!
Looks like we got you another friend! Barbecue and Ketchup, they'll be your seatmates. Alright, let's put this guy in the car. You know what? We'll put him in the morning. They seem a little bit occupied. We'll have two new friends. You, however, you're gonna sit right in the car. And I'll sit right next to you. Are you ready for a good night's sleep? I'm ready for a good night's sleep. Good morning! Wonder what that noise was. Anyways. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so sorry. I left for 2 minutes. What happened? Well, we have friends! Lovely friends. For you! I got them for you. Let's put these bad boys in the car. Alright, let's go. Let's put Barbecue in there. Barbecue. Please. Be kind.
I'm gonna go back to Mom's house.
Does Mom give you two giant new friends? No, I don't think so. Mom just cheats on you with the fucking manager. I'm sorry. It's not your fault. You know, I just get a little bit stressed sometimes. Also, I think we're only gonna have room for one friend. And that friend's going in here. Big Bunny, thank you so much for the follow. You're not my real- Who told you that? Did your mother tell you that? I can assure you, I am your real father. Anyways, guys, check her out! Yeah? Barbecue's got a nice old seat in there. Perfect. Let's get on the road, and, as for, this guy, we'll play the game called Put It on Top of the Car and see how long it lasts. It's not very good at this game. I feel funny, I drank too much perfume. Well, whose fault is that? Now is it? Anyways, here you go. Let's get grooving. You ready? The parking brake is off. Oh, and we're rolling. Let's go. I just joined the car ride and I'm scared. Don't be scared, little one. It'll all be okay. Let's get back onto the road now. How about it? Why don't we put on some tunes? Well, that didn't work. Why doesn't that work? Oh, whoops. I guess I should keep my eyes on the road, huh? Huh, sport. Eyes on the road, please. Me. Gosh, sometimes you remind me so much of your mother. Mother who I wasn't good enough for. Oh, yo, Whiteout. Thank you so much for the raid, dude. Thank you. See? Isn't this a lovely time to spend with your good old pops? Wait, hold on. I didn't see. Hello?
Hey, you know, so I got home, you know, I went to go look, you know, check on the kids, and, they weren't there.
Uh-huh.
So,
uh-huh.
Where are my kids?
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, you don't need to worry about that anymore. I've got something else you can worry about. And trust me, you're really gonna like this one.
Uh-huh.
Why don't you go worry about Brayden, your fucking manager? Hmm?
You know what? We've been divorced for 8 years, okay? What do you want from me?
I wanted your love, Patricia!
You need to stop interfering with my life. Give me my kids back.
You were my kid. You were my life. These are my kids now.
They were never your kids.
What do you mean?
Well.
Plug ears. You don't need to hear this. Plug ears.
I mean.
What the fuck do you mean they weren't my kids?
I mean, the proof is in the pudding. They don't look like you.
No, they. What do you? I mean, that's like that just happens sometimes. You know, genetics isn't perfect. You know?
No.
That happens sometimes. It happens sometimes, and that's like sometimes your kids don't look like you. You know, like they don't look exactly like you. They've got your
You know what? I tried giving you visitation rights to these kids that aren't even yours, and still, that wasn't good enough for you.
Is it so much for you to let me be happy?
I can hear them screaming behind the phone.
Ah! Stop! I'm on the phone with your mother! Listen.
John.
No, Trisha, you listen to me. I'm gonna tell you this one more time. These are my kids. I don't care if they're genetically mine or not, but they're my kids now. And if you want them back, you're gonna have to do something about it. Why don't you go ask Brayden for help? I'm sure he'd love to talk to you.
You're right. You know what? We've been having a happy marriage for 8 years, alright?
I bet you were. Wolfie, thanks so much for the follow. I bet it has been a great marriage.
And
it has been. And you know what?
Has.
I'm having a great time with my child. My child.
You don't have kids.
You don't understand. You don't understand. Hey, sport. It's okay. Yes, thank you so much for the. It's okay, sport. It's okay. No, hold on. Wipe those tears. It's okay. I was just having a call with your mom. You know, mom and I. We're driving to go meet her right now. We're going on a great day. We're going to McDonald's, just like you wanted. You wanted McDonald's, right? We're getting you some chicken McNuggets. You know, it's some great McNuggets. You love those. You love those with the fries. Oh, you love them. You love him. Hey, don't ask your mom for
you
help.
Know
don't ask your mom
that
for help. She's a busy
our
woman.
Kid is a vegetarian. What are you doing?
They have to learn how to get their protein somehow.
God. John, I'm scared for my kids.
You don't need to be scared.
Please.
They're my kids now. They're kids.
Not.
I love
no,
them more
you
than you
just,
ever would.
John, you can't just try and come back into their lives like this.
You don't know anything. You don't know anything about what I'm going
John.
To do for these kids. I'm going to show them the world, Patricia.
You're going manic, John.
I'm not going manic. This is the most alive I've ever been in my life.
I'm trying to give you the benefit of the doubt, but if you don't return my kids, I'm going to have to call the police.
Sorry, just hit a roadblock, just like in our marriage.
Oh, right. Oh.
Oh, God. No! See, now look what you made me do. You made me lose the kid's pet.
What kind of pet?
It was a rabbit. They wanted a rabbit, so I gave them a rabbit. Is that a crime? Is that a crime?
Where did you get a rabbit from?
In the wilderness, where you get all pets from.
God. No, John, Brayden, John, really... people get pets from, like, PetSmart. You don't pick a rabbit.
I don't trust
could
Pet
have
Smart.
Rabies.
Wait, hold on, I have a question. In Minecraft Manhunt, is the person chasing you females and now woman hunt?
Added in.
Also, Cloud Jumper, thank you so much for the follow. Patricia. This is all your fault, you know that?
Someone to take your pills, Dad.
You don't know me, son! I don't need pills! I've got my cigarettes! Oh my gosh, oh, they're great. They're great. You know, your mom would never let you have these, but I'm a cool dad. Here you go.
So, no, don't you dare.
That's fine, every kid gets one eventually. Yeah, thank you so much for the bits. Whoa, it's getting a little woozy in here, isn't it? Oh, where'd the road go? Oh, there it is! It's like when we used to play peekaboo as a kid, only it's Pika Road! Where'd the road go? You're welcome. See, so my kids appreciate the cigarettes. Don't forget, kids. Smoking makes you cool. Oh, lost the road again.
Sure, your psychiatrist said you need to be on medication.
The medication didn't help. I just wanted to be loved. Love can't come from a pill, Patricia.
In 8 years.
8 years does a lot to a man, alright? 8 years does a lot to a man.
You
I
need
love
to
my
move
kid.
On.
I love my kid, and I loved you too, but you didn't feel the same. You left me. You broke me. You're the reason that I'm out in the middle of nowhere. You're not seeing your kids again. They're my kids. If you don't love me, they do, right? You love me, right? Put one in the chat if you love me.
Say yes, kids. Say yes. It's the only way to keep you safe.
Ooh, where'd they go? See? Everybody loves me. Everybody loves me.
Yeah, that's funny. I'm seeing at least a few twos, so that's really awkward.
What happened to barbecue? Oh, don't worry about barbecue. Barbecue just took a pit stop. They took a bathroom break. They'll be back. They'll catch up with them.
Yeah, I'm hearing a lot of like screeching from the tires.
The tires are fine. The tires are fine. What did is Brayden a car expert? Huh?
I mean, not an expert, but his car is nice, you know.
I bet his car is vomit purple. You know, that was the color of the shirt that you wore when we first met. Vomit purple.
John, do you remember why my shirt was vomit purple?
What do you mean? It's just a shirt.
No, we met at that party. Do you not remember?
It was...
John, you threw up on me.
Surely not.
John, you know, I think it's time I told you the truth. We were never married, John. You have this delusion in your head of how life was, and it just... It's not true.
We were married. We were happy. We had a house together. We worked together, even. We were co-workers. Kids, you remember, you know. You knew. You knew all about it.
No. John.
You know, kid, use your iPad, kids. Dad's gotta go outside for a little bit. Dad's gotta go outside. Thank you so much for the follow. We were married.
John.
I am your dad. I am your dad. Right? Get out of the car. I need to talk to you. I am your dad. See? Oh my god. Patricia. Why are you doing this to me?
John, I'm trying to get... You took my kids, John.
This is my kid. This is my kid. I know they're my kid. I know they're my kid. I love them like I would my kid.
You love the idea of them, John. You love the idea of a happy family and a loving wife. But, John, You're not gonna get that with us. Okay.
Talk to the kid. I need to go on a walk. Talk to the kid.
Kids, are you okay? Don't worry, I have someone coming for you. Okay, Brayden is on his way. Luckily there's a tracker on your dad's car. We knew this would happen one day. He'll be fine. John will be fine. I know this is all confusing for you guys. You'll be home soon. Don't worry.
Yeah, kid. You know what? I'll take you back to your mom. I'll take you back to your mom. Okay? Okay? My wife, your mom. Free reign. Thank you so much for the follow. See, some of them, they want to stay with me. See, I don't know what this coma is, but I'm not in a coma, silly goose. I'm in a car. Our car, the family car. I swear I remember.
Did you steal my fucking car?
Well, it's a different color, so it's mine. Hot Topic, thank you for the follow. Hey, kids, we'll go to McDonald's.
Did you throw up on my car and steal it?
No, I didn't do that.
God!
I didn't. Patricia, you know me. Stop saying you want Brayden! No one wants Brayden! No one likes Brayden!
Get Sharon!
No one likes Brayden! No one! Alright! You say that name again, I'm flipping the car! Kelpie, thank you so much for the follow. Where'd the road go, kids? Kids, can we play I Spy? Help Dad find the road.
Oh my god. You know what? Give me a second.
Kids.
Milk, check your messages on Discord. Sorry, I have a cold.
I don't know who this Chrissy is, but I'm sure
I have a cold. Sorry about that.
Oh, fuck a rock!
Are you okay? You know what? I'm adding Brayden to the call.
Hey kids, it's okay. Dad's okay. You're okay. You're okay, right, kids? Oh, you're alright. You're okay. See? Let's just look at the sunset. Brayden?
What's up, bitch?
Brayden, what the fuck are you doing here?
What you doing? You got the kids.
Yes, they're my kids.
Nah.
These are not your kids.
Am I now?
Kids, I need you to look at me, kids. Oh, fuck. I'm gone. Where have I gone? Where am I? Okay, the kids can't see me. Oh, shit. Oh, god. Oh, no. Hold on. Oh, this is so embarrassing. Hold on, please. Just one moment.
Give me
a
second. Brayden, you handle John. I'll be right back.
Sorry, kids. Give me just a moment, kids.
You gotta get the kids back, man.
I'm getting the kids back. All right, kids. I need you to look at me. Here, let me, hold on. Hold on, kids. So much blood. No. Don't worry about the blood, kids.
You're bleeding?
Look at me. Hey, kids. Hey. Bug, thank you for the follow. Hey, kids.
Did you crash the car with the kids in?
Shut the fuck up, Brayden. I'm not talking to you right now, am I? Am I, Brayden? Kids, I need you to look at me, kids. I need you to tell me that I am your father.
Why is my bone out?
No, that's supposed to happen. See, look, I'll just put it right back in for you.
I don't think you're a doctor.
You a doctor, Brayden? Are you a doctor?
I can be whatever she needs!
You can't be whatever she needs. I was the only thing she needed, then you step
Hello?
Out of the picture.
I'm back.
Kids, we're taking a nap, kids. Don't worry, we're taking a nap. And you know what? It'll be all better in the morning. Ignore the blood. Ignore all the blood. It's fine. It's fine.
What blood?
Don't shh. Don't worry about it, Patricia. Don't worry about it, Patricia. You're not our dad. No, I am your dad. I need you to look at me, and I need you to say that I
John,
am your dad.
John, you're confusing them.
I am your dad.
John, stop.
Oh, shit.
John, you need to give the kids back.
Hold on. The game's broken again. Hold on. Hold on. Hey, kids.
One of them just said my leg is bending in ways it really shouldn't. What happened?
It's because they're flexible. Kids. What the fuck is... See, look! I got the kids another pet! You never got the kids a pet. Oh, shit. Oh.
John, we have...
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Hey, leave me alone. Hey! Shit,
oh my
this
God.
Came apart! Oh, kids, see.
Feels like a fever dream.
Patricia!
Did the kid just die?
I'd like to apologize for everything that happened. Isabella, thank you for the follow. We're back home. The rabbits, they're not as nice as you'd think. See, but your leg is fixed. You know, here. Look, wait, I'm gonna get something for you. I'm gonna get something just for you. Just for you. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Giving them a treat, obviously.
What's the treat?
It's colors on a stick.
Poop?
Oh, you would think that, huh, Brayden? You know what I have to say to that?
What is that?
That's what I have to say to that, Brayden. You know what I have to say to that? That's right.
Give them a drug.
I just pissed on your opinion, Brayden. What? Fuck you, Brayden. Wife stealer. You kids, you don't like Brayden, right? Say, we hate Brayden.
John, we were
we
never
hate
married.
Brayden. We hate Brayden. We hate Brayden. We hate Brayden. We hate Brayden. Brayden doesn't need to say, there's nothing to be saved from. There's nothing.
You're fucking crazy.
Not crazy, all right? Oh, hey, look, kids. Kids, look, I found the giraffe that you guys wanted. See? It's the giraffe. See, look, here, it's kids, it's for you! Just for you. It's kind of like a pineapple.
I like a banana.
I haven't seen a pineapple in a long time, kids.
Dad, I'm 18, please let me go with Mom.
Are you trying to say you don't love your dear old dad anymore? We hate Brayden. You don't
no,
love
they
Brayden.
Love Brayden. They fucking love me.
They hate Brayden. We love giraffe. We love me. We love good old dad, right? We love
fuck your
good
pineapple
old dad.
Giraffe. They love me.
You know what? Hey, kids, I think, you know what always helps me clear my mind? A nice drive. And look,
you don't have your license, John.
You know what? That never, we don't need licenses, okay? We don't need licenses. We're out in the great outdoors. Kids, I'm sorry, kids. I know I can get a little bit overwhelming. It's just I just want to spend time with you is all. I just want to spend time with you. See? I'm cleaning the car.
Getting in the car. I'm coming for the kids.
No, don't you fucking dare. These are my roads, Brayden. The giraffe's name is Gerald. Oh, Gerald's a wonderful name. Gerald is a wonderful name. Here, wait, look. Look what else I have. Look, it's gray, purple, or pink? I don't know. Brayden would get us McDonald's. Brayden would never get you McDonald's. I would get you McDonald's and more. I got you two giant rabbits. Granted, one of them wasn't very nice, but that's just how life is, sweeties. Sweethearts? Sweeties. Dad is the best. You're hungry? You're hungry and you want some purple? Here you go. Say, ah!
I've taught my kids survival skills well.
They're eating paint right now, Patricia. You want a pet picture? You want a pet picture? Trub? I'll give you a pet picture. There you go, Trub. Trub. There you go. Alright, kids. Let's... Oh. That's not supposed to happen. That's okay, though. It's okay. Accidents happen. Alright, let's see how we get this baby started. Fuel tank. Ooh. Let's get some gas. Now, you don't drink gas, kids. Unless you're me. A doctor said I could. At least that's what I remember him saying.
John, where do you go to the hospital?
When do we need the funny video submitted? Okay, breaking character for a second. For the funny video submission, I think I'm gonna react to them on either Saturday or Sunday. So just have them before that. Anyways. I'm just gonna look at you. It's gonna be okay.
This is great practice for the family feud.
This is wonderful practice. Oh, whoops. See, kids? Brayden can never fix a car quite like good old Pops does. Wouldn't you say?
Brayden owns a car company.
Oh.
John.
Must be a pretty shit car company, am I right? Hey! High five me, kids! High five me! That was so funny! We hate Brayden! We hate Brayden! We hate Brayden! We hate Brayden. Brayden's a bitch. Brayden is a wife stealer and a home wrecker. But Brayden could never steal my kids. Right, kids?
They're not your kids, John, please.
They're my kids. They're my kids. They're my kids. Look at the way that I can look at them in the eyes. I know that they're my kids. I know you're my kid.
John, our kids are blonde. They have green eyes. You're just not.
You are my kids. You are my kids. You are my kids, right? See? What? You guys are obviously my kids because. Guess who got you this giraffe? See? Here you go. Just for you.
John, you can't win their love.
I don't need to win it. I've already won. Right, kids? Hold on just a second. Right, kids? Anyways, let's put this in the back, shall we? Ooh, we got a special backseat type thing. Ain't that neat? We love you, Dad. See, can
Why
we see down
holding-
the barrel? Of course! I'm kidding, don't. Just, actually, don't. Just never do that. Alright, let's- oh, whoopsies! Oh my god! Oh my goodness, this is so embarrassing! Let's put this bad boy in the back of the car! Oh my god! Oh, don't cry, kids! It's alright! It's okay! You see, we're gonna get McDonald's, and we're gonna meet your mother on the way there! I don't even know who Brayden is! I've never heard of a Brayden before! Have you guys heard of a Brayden? I don't think so.
It's their father!
Brayden's not their father. Or else they wouldn't be calling him Brayden, would they? They'd be calling him Dad, but guess what? That's what they call me. That's what they call me, Patricia. I am the father.
Because they're scared of you.
They're not scared of me, they love me! Why can't you accept that something loves me for once? Why can't you accept that something makes me happy? See? I'm bringing them treats. They've got their nice little giraffe in the back of the car. Isn't that great, kids?
Why don't you adopt, John?
Yo, Doom Gamerham, thank you so much for the raid. You're now my kids. Welcome.
Kids, I'm trying my hardest. I'm trying to get you back.
Get them back from what? From having fun?
From you.
You don't need to.
They're scared.
They're not scared. You're not scared, right, kids? You would never
hey,
be scared.
Your
kids
just drop.
They would never be scared of good old Pop. I'm not ill. How about a no? Thank you so much for the follow. But see, they've got their giraffe, and they're gonna ride with good old Dad in the car. You kids ready? I think we're ready. Brayden is ill. Brayden smells.
Oh. I don't smell.
Oh, god, kids, we have a slight car problem? Ozzy Carter's school. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh god. Jimmy's call. Who the fuck is
Jimmy? Jimmy's calling. Who the hell is Jimmy?
I knew it. I knew you had more than one lover.
Who's Jimmy?
Raiden smells like toes and shrimp. That's so true. What does Tommy smell like? Tommy? Jimmy. What does Jimmy smell like?
Is Jimmy one of the kids?
Yeah. Patricia, care to explain?
Just one. Like, John, we were never together.
Somebody's in denial. It's you, am I right, John? Kids? Yeah. High five. That's what the cool kids do. They go up, down.
Did Dad escape from a? Yes.
I don't know how to start the car. Silly Babble, thank you so much for the follow, guys. I actually don't know how to start the car. I need help.
Raiden, will you give me bread? I will give you all the bread. Just come home.
No. I will give you bread and so much
more. I got loaves. I got loaves on loaves. I got lemon bread. I got normal bread. I got that crusty bread. Come home.
Yeah, sourdough, you know.
Yeah, that's all the bread I remember.
How do you start this car? Oh god, the car's moving. Okay, the car is moving, but not in the way that I wanted to. Oh, thank you so much for the fall. Oh god, guys, we might need to start this one over. I think I broke the car. Okay, hold on. Pausing lore, and resuming lore. It's broken again. Hold on. This is fine.
Pausing divorce lore,
and just like delusional father lore. Don't worry.
Pausing my flashbacks.
Hey kids, let's get in the car. Ooh, this is a nice car. Better than any shit Brayden's ever seen. Back on a different account. So nice. Dad, where's mom?
Brayden owns Ferrari.
What Bugatti John. You got?
My God, it's your Danny is lost. Thank you so much for the mama. I'll have you know, my Bugatti is. What is that? Navy. Navy. Okay. I've got a navy Bugatti.
You ran in the toaster, not the Bugatti.
Shut the fuck up, Brayden. I will mess you up, Brayden.
At me.
I will. You know what? I'll drive on my way there.
Quick Caro.
Hey kids, you want to see Dad beat the shit out of a home wrecker? I knew you would. Up top. Oh no, my extra virgin olive oil is. Oh no, it's pouring. Oh god.
I knew you were virgin, or not yours.
What the fuck is that? The person fucking Brayden.
Means they're not yours.
They're mine. They're my kids. You are my kids.
Wait, no.
They're my kids.
They're not.
If I can't hear you, they're my kids. You just don't understand.
Oh yeah, you're gonna do that.
Yeah. They're my kids.
Your childish dance. You're gonna do that.
Oh whoops! I accidentally drank the water.
I don't think that's water.
It's water. You're not my dad. Shh. You're speaking nonsense. You're tired, alright? Oh, the water's spilling. Whoops.
You're spilling all the water on the kids.
No, not on the kids. Behind the kids. There's a difference.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's fucking Brayden.
Fuck you.
Shut up, Brayden. I don't even like you.
Shut up.
I don't even like you, Brayden. So, Patricia.
Come
on. I know I used to have your address, but I was thinking I've got this new car. I've got our kids. I wanted to stop by and say hi.
Uh-huh. Come by. 1738
Hey.
Burger King Foot Lettuce Lane.
Sounds great. I should be there soon. I'll bring the kids and you know, maybe we can get some dinner.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh, I'm just drinking all of that gas.
Anything.
I just drank all of the gas. Kids don't drink gas. Dad's just a little silly sometimes. But we're gonna make this car look all nice. You ready, kids? I do feed you guys. I'm bleeding out. You're not bleeding out. You're fine. You're being overdramatic. See? That's one way to prove that they're your kids.
I almost bought this game. I was so close to buying it.
Literally buy it. Right now. If you ever want to see your kids again, you better buy this damn game. Because for now, they are my kids.
There's a rabbit outside your house.
I don't think that paint is sitting well. It's fine, kids. It's fine. See, you don't understand cars. You understand giraffe. Also, I'm gonna see if there's any other paint downstairs. I'll be right back, kids. You can talk to your mom. You can talk to your mom on the phone.
Hey, kids. You'll be home soon. I know this is all confusing and scary. Don't worry, okay? I'll explain everything when you get here.
I'm back! I've got red paint! It's orange! Kids love orange. Right, kids? We love orange. We hate Brayden. We hate Brayden. We love Dad. I am Dad. Dad, can we go to see Mom? Of course we'll go to see Mom. We'll go see Mom, and we'll all have a nice spaghetti dinner together. Telpy, thank you so much for the follow. We'll watch some SpongeBob. We can all have nice old blankets on. We can get all nice and cozy, and it'll be great, and we will have a great time. But I do need to get this gun. For no reason.
How many of the
no
kids
reason.
Have died since you've been gone?
No, they haven't. See, now you're calling me crazy. Now you're telling me my kids are dead. Ugh. Patricia, like, you were always funny, but that just takes the cake, truly. They're not dead. They're not dead. I'm running away. No, you're not. You're not running away. You're not. I've got 2 packs of cigarettes and a full tank. We're going. Get shit on! Oh, wait, I need to hop in the car, kids. Are you guys ready to go on the adventure of a lifetime to go see your mom? I'm ready to go on the adventure of a lifetime to go see mother. How do I get out of the car? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, we're fine. Light Dreamcatcher, thank you so much for the follow. Are you kids ready? Let me eat the giraffe. No, you can't eat the giraffe. Your siblings want to play with it. You gotta make sure to share. See? I am Dad, and Dad teaches good lessons to kids. Let's go! On the open road. Your mother and I used to drive on the open roads all the time. That was before Brayden came along, you know? But that's okay.
Done better.
Just fuck up, Brayden. No one likes you. Can I eat the car?
No. What the fuck? What
is that? That's not what your wife said.
Bunny!
John, don't you remember what happened last time?
Can I eat rocks? Of course, sport. You kids want a new pet? Oh, I missed. Oh, look, there's another one! Don't worry, kids. Oh, I missed it. Don't worry, there'll be more, kids. Don't worry, there'll be more. There's always more. Is that a bunny? That's a cactus. Don't hit cactuses, kids. Hit bunnies. Can I drink bleach? Oh, of course not, kid. Of course not. That's bad for you. Please feed us. You're fine. You're fine. We're going to get McDonald's. See, it's over in the distance right there. You see that oddly square-shaped object? That's a McDonald's. That's a Mickey D's, baby. Skip. I'm talking about Brayden's signature bread recipe. It's not good. It's like
what?
Shit. Fuck you and your bread, Brayden.
Fuck you, my bread's good.
Your bread tastes like ass, Brayden. Ew. I'm sorry, Brayden. That was a bit too far. Brayden, that was a bit too far. I'm sorry.
No, I get it.
That was my bad. I you know, the tensions are high,
no,
you know, you fucked my wife,
no,
so there's just a lot on the line right now.
I get that, but like, no, I understand. You voiced your opinion.
Yeah, no,
I have to take this. I have to take this construction.
Yeah, you know, there's some new suggestions, you know, like, Blueberry Cow, thank you so much for the follow. Like the bread, you know, like, it's chewy, it's like, gross, it's really dry.
What?
Dad, I don't want to go to Disneyland. You're going to Disneyland. No, shut the fuck up! Love you, son.
God.
Oh, there's some grass. Boop the beloved, thank you so much for the follow. See, I'm gonna take you guys to a place that has bread that's actually good. What's that? Oh, my cactus.
Cheesecake Factory.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, we just ran into it a little bit, kid. It's okay. Sometimes you bump into things while you drive. One of these days I can teach you to drive. Ooh, kids, what's this? This must be a national landmark. Don't worry, kids, I'm gonna go explore.
What, John?
Why do they want to eat the tower?
Pick it up.
John, what have you been doing?
You know,
teaching
you
to get to... Oh my god, why are you climbing it like that?
Hey kids, I found something for you. I found you a toy. There you go. Oh. Sorry, kids. Got a little strong of a throwing arm. Sweet Savage, thank you so much for the follow. Oh, wait, don't worry,
what
kids.
Is it? What?
Don't worry, see? It's a toy. For you. Jello, please? I'd rather put you into traffic before I eat Jello. Holy shit.
Why do you
DJ
stand
Eli,
like a
thank
crab?
Thank you so much for the follow. You used to love it when I stood like a crab. Kids, look at my eyes.
Do I need to call your parole officer again?
Please don't call. Please don't call Jeremy, please. Jeremy sucks. He's not fun. I'm the fun dad. I'm the fun dad. And you just can't handle it. You just can't handle that I'm a fun dad. But it's fine. It's fine. I'm on my way back. I'm on my way back. And we can see each other again. And we can have a nice night at home. And it'll be fine.
I thought we were going to the Cheesecake Factory.
We can go to Cheesecake Factory if that's what you'd like. I can.
Yo, I'm making plans now.
Lord Bagel Frog, thank you so much for the follow.
You were there, Brayden.
I was.
We were going to get better bread.
Funny videos. I have answered this several times. I'm very busy at the moment. I don't know when the Amazon video is going to come out. I still need to like record it and go through all of them. Anyways, kids, let's go see your mother. You are a psycho. I'm not a psycho. I'm not a psycho. I'm your dad. I'm your dad. You're not bleeding out of your head. That's just your natural hair color.
Oh my.
Can I eat mommy? No, silly goose. That's your mother. That's my wife.
No, that was not my kid.
That was my only kid. My only biological kid is the one who wants to eat you. See, Volcanic Raptor gets it. I gave you a giraffe, we're going to McDonald's, I took you to this funky tower in the middle of the desert! See, I don't know another dad who would do that, and surely I don't know a Brayden! And of course,
Mom is an absent parent.
See?
If I was an absent parent, I wouldn't be going through all this trouble.
I mean,
I'm grateful to the little
Jerry,
shit.
Thank you so much for the follow. See? Mom's mean to you guys. Has dad ever
Some
been mean?
Some of these kids are Brett.
I've
okay.
never been mean.
If you weren't an absent parent, how did they end up in Nebraska?
Brayden, whose side are you on?
I'm on the side of the facts.
I'm on the side of the facts. Also, is the audio even good? Nobody's told me if it's bad or not. Dad found me on the side of the... See, yeah. Maybe they aren't all... Oh. You're all my kids. It doesn't matter. And you guys have plenty of food. You guys have plenty of food. You know, air is rich of nutrients. You've got carbon, nitrogen. You know, some people would kill for those things. And I mean that literally. I killed a man.
Okay, I'm calling him. I'm calling your parole officer.
Hey, no. It was all jokes. It's all jokes, Patricia. It's all jokes. Okay, kids. Listen. Don't ever let your mom hear this, but I feel like I should tell you because I'm your dad, and because dads don't lie to their kids, but a long time ago, so 1986, you know, dad got a little worked up, your good old pop got a little bit angry, you know, got a little bit of a red in the head, if you know what I mean, not like you, the one who's bleeding out of their head, not like you, very different, but
I'll be back. I'm calling your parole officer.
I got a little bit upset, you know. Just suddenly, you know, it's a blink of an eye, and then suddenly somebody's not there anymore. And, things haven't been right for me ever since. But I do know one thing that's right in my life. And it's you darn kids. I love you kids so much. I would kill for you kids. I would. Should my arm be bending like that? I think you just have a natural talent.
How many injuries do these kids have?
Oh, no, they don't have injuries. They have unique characteristics.
That's not a quirk.
It is
their arm
is
bending
quirky.
The wrong way.
They're quirky! Brayden,
no,
you wouldn't understand
dying.
Because Brayden more like Blandin. You're bland!
Blandin?
You're bland! You own a car dealership. You're a wife stealer. You're a wife stealer. You're bland. I'm dead. I died 20 hours ago. No. See, that was just... You just had a dream. Fine. Your leg isn't bending backwards. It's just An optical, it's a trick of the light, it's a trick of the light. It'll be better, ooh, it'll be better in the morning, I promise. It's all gonna be fine, kids. Can I eat the sun? Oh, you've got big dreams, don't you? Of course you can. Of course you can. Speaking of the sun seems to be setting a little bit. Isn't that right, kids? See the sunset? It's right behind you. It's pretty beautiful. It is. Whoop. You don't want to see Mom? Oh, it's okay. We love Mom. See, Patricia, your mother, she's the first and only woman I've ever fallen in love with. I've been infatuated with her ever since. Brayden, you don't hear anything. Just ate a brick and an alarm clock. Oh, that's alright. You've got you. Know, good old nutrients.
I'm gonna first chat to you.
You don't need to call an ambulance. You don't need to call an ambulance. It's okay. Look at the beautiful sky. It's lovely. It's beautiful outside. The lovely shade of
nuclear wasteland.
I think I am, but that's fine. Also, hold on, I need to turn you up a little bit. Alright, that never happened, canonically. Back to the story. I ate some weird TV thing, I think it's gonna go boom. Well, you know, sometimes you just gotta let it out, you know? Oh, I just shat in the car. Oh my god, kids. Oh no. Oh gosh, kids. Oh, kids, I'm so sorry, kids. Hold on. Oh my god, this is... Oh, we're still moving. Don't worry, kids. Your father has this under control. Kids, you seem to be moving in the car without me. Don't worry.
You left him in a moving car?
No, I didn't. Ghost in it. Thank you so much for the follow. See, that rhymed. I'm a cool dad.
Bit of a
rhymed.
Ghost, didn't he?
Okay, where is, Where'd my thing go? Where's my thing?
What thing? The kid?
Oh, this thing. Look, kids. I got a light for us. I can't get out. Kids, I can't get out of the car. Oh god, I lost the light. Kids, I'm gonna go to sleep real quick. You can sleep outside, you know? Learning about the stars is a very important part of your education.
You make them sleep outside?
They're fine outside. They love it. You love the outdoors, don't you, kids? Howdy, kids.
They're gonna get eaten by, like, a bug.
No, they would never. They would never get eaten by bugs. See, you guys...
You got eaten by a rabbit. You got eaten by a rabbit.
That's different. That's a rabbit. You see the size of those rabbits? That's a rabbit, Brayden. Oh my god, I just got... Oh, I pooted. Hi, kids. Doesn't it feel nice to stretch your legs? My eyes hanging out of my eye socket. Oh, here, let me just, hold on. Just stand still.
I don't think you can put that back.
Yes, I did it.
Did you? You gotta take that shit out, play with it like a yo-yo. Stop shitting!
Hold on, kids, look away. Don't look, kids. Gotta do the business. Alright, I'm feeling mighty hungry. I don't know about you kids. Oh no, your giraffe fell on the floor. But watch this act of heroic fatherness as I pick it up and put it back in.
Oh, no.
Oh shit. Kids, get in the car, kids! We gotta go! Kids, we need to... Oh. Don't worry, kids. It's okay. See, it's just fine. They had nothing to worry about. This one will be named Mustard, for whoever wanted to name it Mustard. For you! For my kids. Bunny friend. We need money, we don't need money. We have bunny friend.
I have a bunny.
We have bunny. Is this, Okay, we'll put the bunny in the back. Please don't pee on our shoes. I bought those shoes. I can pee on them if I want to.
Please don't pee on the shoes.
Good old Mustard. You guys ready to hit the road? I'm ready to hit the road. Alrighty. got here. I just got here. Should I be scared?
No. Not
yes,
at all.
Yes, be scared. No, be afraid. You don't need to be afraid. You don't need to be afraid. You it's do need me. To be afraid. It's just He's me. Fucking crazy.
It's just
He's
me.
He's fucking dad. Mental.
It's just me. Your good old dad. I love you guys. I care.
He has a mustache and no beard. He's crazy.
No. My beard is coming in, Brayden. It's fine. Let's hit the road. Yeah? Kids, it's funny. I haven't seen the road in a few days. You're crying blood. Oh, that's. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Here, let me wipe your blood tears for you. Get shit on. Oh, whoa! You see that, kids? I just hit a cactus. Oh shit! I just hit a rock. We're fine, kids. We're fine.
Please get back on the road.
Brayden, I would if I could. Conan, thank you so much for the.
You follow. Lost the road?
I didn't lose the road. I just. We're off-roading, alright?
Oh, I suppose it ran away.
No, you're just. See, Dave. Not Brayden. Brayden, you're just a.
David?
Rule, you're just a rule follower, alright? You're just a rule follower. You wouldn't understand what it's like to go off the road, off the beaten trail.
Yeah, I go off the road all the time in my Jeep 4Runner.
Yeah, I bet you do. You know what I do? You know what I bet you do while you're in there? I bet you say stupid things. I bet you say dumb. Oh, my door's gone. That's okay. It's a convertible now. But you don't have to.
Yeah, my car too.
Whoa. Are we there yet? Almost? Or as soon as we find something like a road. Or whatever that thing over there is. What's that? Oh, hi, rocks. Oh, thread the needle. Am I right, kids? Am I right, kids? Woohoo! Oh, that was funny, wasn't it? Oh, that was a good time. Right? That was so funny. Don't worry about it. What's this? This looks cool. Shut the fuck up, kid. See? Here's our first destination. A house. Holy shit, is that the... Oh, wait, I should probably, There we go.
Stop the car.
Oh, the car seems to be rolling. That's okay, kids. All right, kids. I want you to take a look at this thing. Kids.
The well.
Help. Kids, help me. Kids, I need
help.
Oh
no.
Kids, hydrocarbon are so cool, Coda. Kids, I need. Kids, I need your help. Kids, help me. Help me, please. Kids, help. Oh god, I've fallen deeper! Oh fuck! Cats! Kids!
Are there kids in there?
I ain't okay, thank you so much for the follow.
It's fucking died in the well!
Hold on. I gotta. Kids, it's all fine. It's all okay, kids. Don't worry about it. Also, please never tell anyone that I played DMCA music. Just don't say that. Alright? I didn't.
What?
I didn't. And it's fine. It's because it was funny. It was funny, right, kids? You get it. The kids always understand. You always understand.
Pat, I like Mustang.
Pat.
Mustang's my favorite.
You need the Mustang?
Yeah.
Mosstown? We're gonna need to have a little chat, alright? You know what? Actually, I changed my mind. We're not even going to have a chat. You know what you said. You know how hurtful that is to your good old dad. So you know what? You've just lost food privileges.
No.
No snacks. No McDonald's. Nothing. Bottle Captain, thank you so much for the follow. For the follow, you can have... hold on. A croissant. There you go. There you go. Go ahead and eat it. Eat it. There you go.
I'm just getting my bread.
Your bread sucks, Brayden. We've been over this.
Your bread sucks.
My bread's literally the best thing ever. Why do you think...
No.
Holy shit, guys. Kids, you'll never believe what I just found.
Alcohol.
I found a well, kids.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
It's stuck in the fucking well.
I can get out. With enough?
It's...
Oh, shit.
Did you get stuck again?
No. Shit. Hey, kids,
I want to talk to the kids, but I'm laughing too hard.
Hey, kids. I figured I'd bring you with me on this trip. And don't worry, I'll get us out. Do you want,
You're stuck again? You brought the kids in the well?
No, I didn't.
Oh, alright.
I didn't bring the kids in the well. Kids. Kids will be okay. Well, Dad will get us out. Don't worry. See? Just keep your eyes on the prize. And the prize being freedom! I ain't okay. You're so cool. Oh, I can get out. I can do this. No, don't cry, kids. Don't cry. It's okay. Don't worry. Don't cry. Kids, I'm sorry. I think we're gonna have to... Kids. Don't worry, kids. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Thank you so much for the follow, Magic Potato. Hey, kids, so about that whole being in the well situation,
Well. Isn't this quite the predicament?
Shut the fuck up, Brayden. Shut the fuck. Get shit on! Hey, kids, see? We're out! See? Look, there's your giraffe! Woo! There's your giraffe! And
the giraffe?
The giraffe! Ooh, do you want a nice, shiny red car? One like Brayden never wanted, but Mom always wanted? This is gonna be such a cool car.
Why is your car so ugly?
Why are you so ugly, Brayden?
Birch looking ass. The fuck?
I have a lovely car. What? Shut the fuck up. See?
I just had to clean it.
Ooh.
Oh, shiny.
Yeah, it's already red and nice. Aren't you jealous, Brayden? Aren't you jealous? Patricia's gonna come right back to me. Patricia's gonna come right back to me after this. Like, it was your car, Brayden. I mean, obviously nobody would like you for your personality, Brayden. I mean, like...
My personality's great.
No, it's not, Brayden.
It's all about bread. Just bread up in this head.
Yeah, and your bread, guess what? Your bread tastes like ass.
What? Your bread tastes like ass.
My bread tastes like fucking angels.
No,
also,
it doesn't.
Thank you so much for the follow. Yes, it does, Brayden. How would you know?
It tastes like angels to you because you're fucking crazy. Because you're fucking crazy.
I'm not crazy.
You're not in the desert.
You're literally a wife stealer, Brayden. You're literally the
You're literally in the desert. You're literally in the desert.
Yeah, what's wrong with being in the desert? Hmm? What's wrong with being in the desert? You have something against the
Your
desert?
Taste buds are fried.
I'm not. My taste buds are not fried.
You got sunburnt in your tongue. Your tongue is sunburnt, bro.
No, it's not. It's literally not. Your bread is just bad and you don't know how to accept that.
No, it's just not. It's just not.
You just don't know how to accept it.
Wait, you can keep the one that said my bread is toilet water.
See, it is.
No, it's not.
It's absolute toilet water. That's what it tastes like.
Sunburnt,
yeah.
That one's hung too.
Up top. Ignore the oil that's spilling on the ground.
They want carafe.
I'll
not your Nesquik oil.
Shut the fuck up. I'll give them their...
Fuck you.
I'll give them their carafe. See, you never gave them a carafe. What'd you give him? What'd you give him? Taxes?
I'll get him a graffe.
No, you wouldn't. Taxes? No, you wouldn't. You gave him taxes.
Pairs him for a dog. Pairs him for a dog.
Here you go, kids. There's your graffe. For you. Me and Ghost are gonna steal your car? No. You're not gonna steal the car. You can't. You're too young to drive. Whichever child said that they were 18, they want to go and move out on their own. I don't want you to.
You're in the desert.
I need to go find diesel. Is this diesel? That's alcohol. Diesel.
What's not?
See, kids. Everyone calls your old man crazy, but I think I'm a genius. I'm falling down the stairs. Brayden's bread is light, fluffy, and amazing. See?
Yeah,
you're,
see?
You're delusional. You're delusional,
no,
kids.
No,
Dad's
everyone
got a barrel.
Said you just got it.
Dad's got a barrel. Thank you so much for the follow, Mackenzie. You're my child now.
The barrel?
I've got a barrel. Full of diesel, baby.
I damn.
Apparently, glow sticks are toxic. Is that true? Because they're one of my favorite snacks. If they're one of your favorite snacks, you go ahead and eat them, sport. Whatever makes you happy. Can't be any worse than Mountain Dew, is it? Can't be any worse than Brayden's bread.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Yeah. Fuck you! Fuck you, Brayden. You know, I don't even think Patricia likes you. I think she's just.
She fucking loves me.
No, she doesn't.
Me, my dreep, my bread.
No, she doesn't. She doesn't fucking like your bread. She doesn't like.
She
no
does.
One likes
she
your
loves
bread,
my bread.
Brayden.
Everyone likes my bread. Everyone likes my bread.
All right. Kids, I want you to
Your
put a one in the chat. I want you guys to put a one in
it's
the chat.
All
if you hate if,
all
no, if
ones.
You hate Brayden's bread.
Oh, never mind. Don't put one. Don't
if,
put one.
Put two if you like if dad is better. Put one if you hate Brayden's bread. Put two if dad
Dude,
is better.
Fuck all these kids. Fuck all these kids. Fuck them.
See, the bread is bad. The bread is bad. The bread is bad. The
Fuck
bread
you.
Is bad. The
My
bread,
bread tastes
is
amazing.
Bad. The bread is bad. Your bread is shit. Your bread is shit. And so are you. Not you, kid. Brayden. I can't have gluten. See? Exactly. You're trying to poison our kids.
Shit. What is a gluten allergy? How does that work?
It's called celiac. I think it just, like, your stomach might have problem processing certain proteins in gluten, I think. I have no idea if that's true. I just shat that out my ass. Like this. Also, hello, Ruby, not here. Howdy. I am Dad. And you know what Dad does? Dad drives cars. And this will be the final car ride of the night. So we'll go. We'll see how far we make it.
We'll how far you make it?
What do you? Well, just before we get tired, of course, and we have to stop for a break. Uh-huh. I'm scared already.
Right,
don't be
right.
scared. There's nothing to be scared of. I can assure you. All right. Turn off the handbrakes. Turn on the ignition, and let's roll. By making a run for it. Why would you make a run for it? Why would you try to run from
Hello?
Dear old dad? Hey, Patricia.
Patricia, you're back.
Yeah, I just got off the phone with your parole officer, and.
It's a long
he told
call.
Me you've been certified dead for 8 months.
I mean, they
that,
did
that
die in well.
Right. No, that can't be right. That can't be right. That can't be right. I'm more alive than ever. Ruby, thank you so much for the follow. No. Kids, I'm alive, right? We're all alive and
you know
well.
What?
I've been alive for so long. I'm not dead. Estrella Draw.
You know
draws.
What else
thank
was
so
interesting?
What?
You mentioned... that
when my bread
your,
was?
Your grave had recently been dug up. So...
What are you... Patricia, what are you trying to tell me? Are you trying
not
to
sure.
tell me that I'm like some sort of creature of the undead, or that I'm just like some zombie or something? Patricia, have you been watching, like, scary movies with Brayden or something? I knew those would get to you.
John, do you just bring the kids home?
Of course, I'll bring them home and we can all snuggle on the couch together and watch cartoons. And we can put this whole
right.
zombie business behind us. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Uh-huh. Oh, whoops. Miles on the street. Thank you so much for the follow. I keep losing the street. So when we look at you are a zombie, I've seen you eat a man. That's different. That's different, son. You see, that's called cannibalism. That's different. I don't want to be in the car with a zombie. I'm not a zombie. Patricia, look at what you put into the kids' heads. Look at what you made them think.
You know what? A wise Brayden once said, I only speak the facts.
I'm not
really
a zombie. Can you really? You really think I'm a zombie? Brayden. I don't want to go to you for advice, but do you think I'm a zombie? Isn't that a bit of a stretch?
I'm not sure. I've seen you die like 3 times today.
No. Those were just called taking a spill, Brayden. I know you're Mr. Perfect, and you never get injured or do anything wrong. But sometimes that happens
to us. No, I don't personally spill my brains. I don't normally do that.
No, that's fine. See, a little bit of blood is normal. You know, it's inside of you. Sometimes it happens, you know? Sometimes you accidentally prick your finger and a little bit comes out, and sometimes you smash your head on a steering wheel and a log comes out and you're fine! Ritz, thank you so much for the follow. See?
Brayden, you have the shotgun, right? You know where that
Why
is?
Why would you need a shotgun?
Yeah.
Oh, there's no reason.
Why would you need a shotgun?
No reason.
Why would you need a shotgun?
It's hunting season.
Mm-hmm. It's rabbit season. Wabbit season.
Exactly.
I can't.
Don't even worry about it.
I guess you are right. It is. It is wabbit season.
It is. So.
Zombie dad. What a funny concept. What a funny concept, you know. And the whole digging up the grave thing. That's wild. I never had a grave. There must have been somebody else named John. John is a very common name.
Right. But your last name.
What do you mean?
You know,
our last name. It's your last name too.
That's more.
B?
Look a good name?
It's B. John B. It's my last name. What do you.
Uh-huh.
Archick, thank you so much for the follow. Also, Kitchen.
B's a highly uncommon last name, you know.
Well, the fuck just said Brayden X Dad.
Ew.
Ew.
No.
Yeah. Also, hello, Archick. But hear me out. It's probably, you know, you might. Where you heard that from the parole officer, right? I mean, like, that's just one source, you know. Jeremy, the parole officer. He could be a little wild.
Jeremy is a government official.
Yeah. What is he? Is he like a zombie expert as well? James Shorten, thank you so much for the
maybe.
Follow. See, no. You're silly. You're silly, Patricia. You're silly. You're funny. I'm not a zombie. I'm not. Sure, my bones don't really exist that much, and sometimes I can fold myself at 3 times, and that's fine. Sometimes my arms stretch more than they need to, and for some reason, sometimes I just randomly, you know, just start. Just have like a little reset. I just have like a little reset, but that's fine. Everyone has that. It's like when they go to sleep and they just wake up in the morning all refreshed. Only for me, for good old John B, I fall in a well and I wake up refreshed. And every single time, it's with my lovely kids. See, if you're calling me a zombie, that must mean the kids are zombies too. By that logic.
No. Couldn't be.
Nebula Nerd Live, thank you so much. Ooh, hit a rock, kids. Don't worry about
it. Kid? Are you okay?
Kids, you're not zombies, right? Say brains if you're zombies. Say celery if you're human.
Celery.
Celery.
So, Patricia, I think our kid might need some therapy.
I'm seeing a few people saying brains. I've not seen a celery yet. So
saw a bread. Where's Breadman?
Oh, I did see a bread. I saw a beet.
Frog? I think that's non-binary.
How do you spell that? How do you spell brain? There's celery. Beans. Somebody said, oh, whoops. Don't worry, kids. We're okay. We accidentally just decimated a building. But you know what? What's funner than decimating buildings with your good old dad? You know what, kids? Your mom thinks we're zombies. Your mom thinks that we're just like some undead creatures. You see that mountain over there? I've got a very easy way of proving her wrong! Da-na-na.
No.
Da-na-na. Actually, we're not very close yet. I'm gonna stop my song, because we're not hitting that rock. We don't need to. See, we're not zombies, kids. And I'll prove it to you right now. Da-na-na.
John, please. John,
Brayden,
you don't have to do this.
Brayden, I'm
all right,
just
we believe you. We
no,
believe
no,
you.
No, Brayden,
no, you don't need to prove anything. We
no,
believe you.
No, I
though.
Need to prove it.
It's
clearly
fine.
I need to
no,
prove
you don't.
It
you don't.
You guys
we believe
so
you.
Dead set
no,
on
no, no, they
Roblox.
Said celery. They said broccoli. They said I don't. Which one they said? But they said it. You're fine. You don't have to prove it. Just stop the car. Just stop the car. Just let the kids out.
It's too late now, Brayden.
No.
I've gotta prove a point to you all.
They're saying
I cannot
celery.
Let this
they're saying celery. It's fine.
I
let them out.
John.
I understand.
I never expected to be having this conversation with you, Brayden. But I need you all to know that I'm not some sort of zombie or something. That'd be insane. It's not like
we
one day
you.
I just woke up in a dark little box and just so happened to dig out through some dirt and it's fine. It's fine. I just need to prove a point. I just need to prove a point to you guys. I just need to prove a point and let you know that I'm not dead. That this conversation never needed to happen. You're crazy. You're insane, all right? Now just,
you're right, we're crazy, so just stop the car, stop the kids out.
No, Brayden.
You're getting kind of close, you better start the shark music.
Wait,
no. Oh, you weren't this close.
Gone.
You okay, kids?
You spilled a little bit of jam.
Kids, I think we need to have a talk, kids. You've learned a lot about me today, kids. And I wish I could say the same about you. I know that you guys like giraffes and you like eating things that aren't food. You know? I think I need to leave for my own safety. I don't know what I am. I don't know what you guys are. Flower Person, thank you so much for the follow. That's a funny name.
That's funny.
I need time to think. And I think I'm dangerous to you guys. So I just, I'll stay safe, sport. And that will be stream for today. I don't know what the fuck happened.
It was a crate. I lost track of that lore.
Everyone give a round of applause to your actors.
Everyone give a round of applause. I want everybody say rat jam or clap or something. True Criminal Catcher, thank you so much for the follow. And scene. Alright, I have a nice ending screen somewhere. Or at least I thought I did. I guess I don't. That's fine. It's whatever. But yeah, stream is done. I hope you guys enjoyed the long drive with the good old dad.
Bye, kids.
Bye, kids. Bye. Let's raid. Gravel.
Netflix should definitely pick that up.
That's so true. Okay, get in the raid. You can tell them all about dad lore if you want to. Have fun. Love you guys. Stay safe. Remember not to eat illegal things. And your dad loves you.